Today, we'd like to present, it was an investigation that drug unit, EDGE members of drug unit concluded, which resulted in the largest seizure of marijuana in the history of EPS and EDGE unit. On Friday, April 11th, at approximately 8:30 p.m., a search warrant was executed at an apartment in the area of Clearview Station Drive. Subsequent to the search, we located 70 pounds of marijuana, 1.6 kilograms of mushrooms, 1 liter of GHB, 1,423 oxycodone pills, 855 grams of ketamine, 207 grams of MDMA, which is better known as ecstasy, and approximately $10,000 cash, which was seized under civil forfeiture. At that location, we arrested three people. One of the individuals that was arrested was Felix Awe, 31 years old. There was also a 29-year-old male and a 26-year-old female who were arrested and charged. We also located, unfortunately, two young children, ages 7 and 8. So the names of the male and the female will not be disclosed to protect the identity of the children. Felix Awe was subsequently charged with 17 counts of possession for the purposes of trafficking. The 29-year-old male and the female were also charged 7 counts of possession for the purposes of trafficking and charged with endangering a child under the Youth Act. There was also an additional charge of cause protective services under the Child and Youth Act. A second search warrant was conducted that same evening at Awe's residence, located in the area of 91 Street, 159 A Avenue. At that residence, we also located 262 grams of ketamine, 125 grams of mushrooms, 699 grams of marijuana, and 211 grams of marijuana wax, along with 14.5 grams of hash, 1,068 grams of oxycodone pills, body armor, and just under $160,000 of cash, which was also seized under civil forfeiture. The vehicle associated to Awe, a 2013 Toyota 4Runner, was also seized under civil forfeiture. As I mentioned before, Felix Awe was charged with 17 counts of trafficking and illegally possessing body armor. The following day, we executed a third search warrant, and this search warrant was executed in the area of 219th Street and 95A Avenue. As a result of the search warrant, we located 370 pounds of marijuana, 1,562 grams of MDMA, 2,890 grams of hash, 10 liters of GHB, 1,098 grams of marijuana wax, and $95,000, which was seized under civil forfeiture. The accused at the residence was Robert Jeffrey Crispera, 36 years old, and he was charged with 4 counts of possession for the purposes of trafficking. The total drug value seized from the three warrants is estimated at about $1.29 million, or $1,290,000. The cash that was seized was $265,000. And as I previously mentioned, this is the largest seizure for marijuana in one drug investigation in the history of EPS and drug unit.